A premiere of the film Petit Pays, based on a novel by French-Rwandan Gaël Faye. The film, adapted from the successful movie Petit Pays, was screened in Kigali, the Rwandan capital. It was an emotionally charged screening for the French Rwandan who grew up in Burundi. Part of his family is originally from Rwanda. Exile, friendships and families torn apart by ethnic tensions, the film tells the carefree daily life of 10-year-old Gabriel, the son of a Franco-Rwandan couple in the early 90s in Bujumbura.
I would have never imagined that this story could reach so many readers, that it could be translated into more than 40 languages around the world, and above all, that it could be made into a film. And this film, especially, to be able to shoot it here in Rwanda with Rwandan actors, Burundian actors and Congolese actors. So it's really a story that belongs to us.
Published in 2016, the novel, which means Small Country, was a huge success right from the start. It won several literary prizes and has since been translated into 40 languages. The film, shot in Rwanda, was shown in 3 theaters packed to capacity in the city's only cinema.
The whole point of the film was to manage to recreate, so to say, Bujumbura here in Rwanda, to find a certain atmosphere, a certain universe that corresponded to Gaël's book.
The 5 million euro film was shot entirely in Rwanda, mainly in the Gisenyi region near the Democratic Republic of Congo. The film is scheduled for release in France on March the 18th.